I promise I've really tried to keep you away from my mind. And I tell you this ain't no lie, but I've done my best to find someone new to give all my time. But all I wanna do is rewind. Oh, I guess that I cannot hide the emotions.
Hey guys, what is up, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make shop with me videos. I shop a lot at like Target, Home Goods, Walmart, Marshall's, TJ Maxx. If you love home decor, if you need home decor inspiration, if you love shop with me videos and hauls, this is definitely the place for you. So definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below while you are down there. I am so excited about today's video. We are shopping at my, I was gonna try to make it all ominous, but I'm sure you can see from the title. This video will be another installment of my Is It Better Than Home Goods series. If you missed my other ones, I did this at Old Time Pottery as well as the At Home Decor Superstore. I'm really, really excited about this one. I'm mostly in this one just comparing the decor because Michael's, I don't think, sells furniture, but I'm really excited. A lot of you guys have asked me to do this video, so I am just really anxious to get in there and see like all new stuff that I've never seen before. I do shop at a lot of the same stores, so sometimes it can be difficult to not show you repetitive things. I mean, the stores definitely keep me on my toes and always have new stuff, but this is gonna be so fun to go in and just see all stuff I've never seen before. With all of that being said, let's head inside to Michael's and let's see if it is better than Home Goods, the decor at least. All right, let's go. Okay, so I actually want to start here with something that just isn't possible at Home Goods: free curbside pickup and then buy online and pick up in store. This is something I highly recommend because online, if you use a program like Honey or Karma — this video is not sponsored by them, but you just know that I love those brands — they will put in all the coupons from online that they can find. Like, they round them all up for you and apply them to your purchase, and you end up saving a ton of money. So if you can buy online, like if you see something in the store but you're willing to like go home and like pick it up later, you'll save a lot of money that way. Okay, just found the first aisle. Oh, I am excited. The vibes, the colors, I love it. Okay, so first thing to note is that all of this stuff is gonna be 50% off right out of the gate from the ticketed price. Okay, so they do have some accent rugs for $60 a piece. There is a little picture where you can see what they look like. And then they do have it in runner size as well. Then they have this really cool like explore wall sign. It is a world map, but you're gonna get a little bit of South America, United States, and then there's some Europe. But after looking at these, they are like all the same, so you can't like kind of choose your placement of like what is on each one. They all say the same thing, but I really love the colors. These look like something you would find right at Home Goods, so that is really cool. And the prices are really good because they're 50% off. So this smaller one is $12.99. It does have a little hook if you were gonna put it on a basket wall. So this one would be only $6.50, which is literally a steal. Then they have like a teal version. They also have like white with colors. I wish that these were more black and white so that I could use them for the basket wall I am creating, but these prices are really, really good. The bigger one is 16, which would make it 8, and the original ticketed prices is what you would pay at Home Goods for these same items. I am absolutely obsessed with these succulent letters. I'm definitely gonna be ordering a J online. A little bit offended that they don't have a V, but I know V last names are like really uncommon. But I'm definitely going to be ordering a J for Joyce, which is Brian's last name. We are obsessed with succulents. Well, him, but he got me into it as well. But they don't have a J in store, but I definitely, definitely need one because this goes with our home decor so well. I'd probably consider painting the letter part black, but other than that, I really, really love these exactly the way that they are. The individual letters are $34.99 and then 50% off. So definitely would be pricey if you were trying to like spell out something, but for just one letter, I feel like it's pretty reasonable. They have some like desert wall decor, $29.99 and $34.99, and then the 50% off would apply to those as well. I also really like this skinny vase. It really looks handmade, and I just love like the little speckles on it. I like the detail that it has. It is smooth to the touch, which I enjoy. I hate things that like feel like terracotta, if you know. you know? And this is $10 after the 50% off. They have some other vases, lots of like greens, creams, things like that. They have these little bud vases. They're a little bit bigger than bud vases, but would work for a single stem. These would be $6 after the sale. And then they have these bigger ones, which would work for like shorter flower arrangements. And this would be $10 after the sale. And it does come in those two colors. The little bud vase also comes in yellow, so I'm gonna guess that this vase also comes in yellow. They have these two couch pillows hidden down here, or throw pillows, for $34.99 before 50% off. This is definitely something I would consider getting for my own couch, but the cushion cover doesn't come off. So for me, sadly, it's a no-go. Moving into more colorful items, they have this wall decor that says kind is cool. Definitely feels very like mid-century modern, honestly kind of like 70s vibes to me personally, but that's definitely coming back into style. They have this sign that goes along with that explore sign. It says travel far enough that you find yourself, which is such a great message. This one that says choose happy, and it's kind of like a paper mache paper. And then this wall one that says don't quit your daydream, with a little rainbow at the bottom with some cute beads. These two wall decor items are $10 after the sale. This one would be $15 after the sale, and then this one would be $7. These baskets are so adorable. I really, really love these. These are $40, but they would be just $20 after the sale. Just purely like decorative. Honestly, could be a really good size for a trash can, but you'd have to be willing to put the can liner inside so that it doesn't get messed up, because it's a very porous material. But I love the pom-poms. Could also be a really cute decorative like toy basket for a kid's room. Wanted to show you that it actually does come in yellow. I found another one, so I put it with it so that other people know. Moving on to the next little section. These are so cool. These like giant wooden vases. They are like huge. This one is massive. It is $40, but then $20 because 50% off. And then they do have a smaller version as well. These would be perfect for layering different like woods and materials on like a bookshelf or any sort of like shelf that you have. You could also stick flowers out of it, or pampas grass if you want. That's another good idea you could do with these. I love the look of these so much. I've definitely never seen anything like these at Home Goods, so I feel like this is such a good find. They do have this little sign back here, so I guess before it was 40% off and now it has gone to 50% off, so I guess it's our lucky day. They have these vintage book shadow boxes. I really like these. They open up and you can store stuff in them. They have a couple different patterns. They have like the blue floral, this rusty pink color, like a reddish rust colored floral, and then like a plain white with that design on the front. These are super cute. The small one is $6 after the sale, and the big one would be $7.50 after the sale. They do have some pretty florals. This wreath is kind of like muted colors. A lot of this stuff is kind of bright, but this wreath is more muted. It's really pretty. It perfectly matches this little floral arrangement and this white pot. This one is $24.99 originally, and this wreath is really pricey at $60 before the sale. So the only reason I feel like it is reasonable to buy is because of the 50% off. I would not buy this wreath at full price personally. They have this really cool like flat galvanized metal succulent. This is so cool. It is $16.99. Definitely different. I mean, it gives you like the plant look, but definitely doesn't take up the amount of space because it is so thin. So that's really neat. They have this that says shine bright, this little canvas art, for $29.99. Another canvas art they have is this one that says follow your dreams. This is $24.99. Moving down, they do have this like four frame set. Honestly, the prints that are in there are really cute, but you could definitely take them out and add your own pictures. Behind this, they have this metal decor that says dream, which is really, really pretty. They have these metal flowers. Another canvas that says less is more. This canvas that says you got this. This is a bigger size. This is a bigger size for $30. And then behind this pillow is like almost this like teardrop shaped little decor shelf. This kind of reminds me of something you'd see in like a lake house. I don't know, maybe that's like the Northeast in me, but it's a really cute little shelf. You could put little like potted succulents, picture frames, just to decorate that. This Today Is The Day wall art is really pretty for $40, and it perfectly matches these little metal flowers that they have all around it. They have a bunch of different sizes and colors, so you could easily make a gallery wall with like this stuff combined with the other stuff that they have. Be Good, Do Good is another piece of wall art they have. This one's a bit bigger. Right below it is this cute little pillow that says Happy Place. I really like these as well. This is the same as the white one I showed you, so I guess it comes in like a terracotta and a teal color. These are really, really pretty. Honestly, all of this stuff would be so perfect for a little girl's room. Like transitioning from like little girl into like preteen maybe, like this whole area would be perfect for a room makeover specifically for that. These macrame bud vases are amazing. This one is $14.99 and then would be 50% off. And then they do have a little bit of a taller one, which is $16.99. but then 50% off. Some cute little box signs they have are this one that says Girl Power, and then this one that says Don't Stress, Do Your Best. Then they do have these little jars that are all different patterns and a bunch of different like colorways. These would be perfect for a little girl's bathroom for like a toothbrush or to hold hair ties, bobby pins, little things like that. I really like this basket. I wish it was taller because I'm looking for a basket just like this for our house. It is actually a planter basket though, so this could be used for multiple things, but also could be used as a planter. The bigger one is $29.99 before the sale, and the smaller one is $25 before the sale. So that is everything that's in their spring and summer line. I really like it. Like I said, I think it's perfect for like a little girl's room makeover. Some of this stuff I would easily integrate into my own decor that I have because it is like very bohemian, which I know is very in trend right now, but they also have a whole other home decor section, so we're gonna go peek over there too and see what gems we can find over there. So far I'm really impressed, and with the sale combined with like online coupons that you could find, I know that this stuff would be a lot better in price than stuff you could even find at Home Goods, so I'm pretty excited. Found some more like spring and summer items. These are reminding me a ton of the Pioneer Woman line from Walmart. Like I swear, I would think I'm at Walmart touching Pioneer Woman stuff. All of the gingham, the colors are also exactly the same. The teal color, the red, and the yellow. This definitely feels like a Pioneer Woman ripoff is happening right here. I'm like literally searching around to see if there's like a Pioneer Woman sign somewhere on this display because I'm super, super confused. It's exactly the same. They stole the colors, the style. Interesting. They also have a ton of like summer 4th of July Memorial Day decor, tons of box signs. This is probably my favorite 4th of July decor that I have seen so far, and currently here everything is 30% off. The quality of these items just feels a lot better than a lot of the other stores I have shopped at, and they have a really good variety. I know I've only shown you this end cap, but look at this. Look at all of this Americana decor. I really, really like this sign too, Happy Independence Day. And it's $10, 30% off, so it ended up being $7, which is honestly a really good price for this. They have garlands. I really like this wooden one that just has these like red, white, and blue tassels. That's really cute. That is $20 and then would be 30% off, so definitely a little bit pricier for that. They do have a bunch of garlands. This one kind of reminds me of the one from the Target Dollar Spot because it's all tassels. So I would definitely say if you couldn't find the one from the Target Dollar Spot, that would be a better dupe for something like this. All of these welcome signs are really cool. Another Independence Day sign. A lot of stuff for like patios. So like welcome to the backyard, relax and unwind, you're on patio time. So a lot of like summery backyard decor. This is really cool. This reminds me, this is like very like farmhouse Americana. You could easily put like stems or pampas grass in there, but that just reminds me of like farmhouse. So those like buckets always just scream farmhouse to me. They do have a smaller one, which would be perfect for a little table arrangement. You could put like red, white, and blue flowers in there, and that would look so cute. This is $20 before the 30% off. These are really, really cute. Sweet Land of Liberty, We the People Like to Party, And then Stars and Stripes Forever. Those are adorable. And these are $12.99 before the 30% off. They have some more really cool garlands over here. I really like this one. I love the little like semicircle flags. And that one is $15.99 before the 30% off. Oh my gosh. Seeing all of these succulents literally makes me feel sick. And you're probably like, wait, why? Well, when I was doing my entryway transformation video, I bought all this stuff at Joann's and I struggled so hard to find a decent variety of succulents, and behind me they have like hundreds. So if you're looking to do something like I did, like the potted succulents, like the hanging wall baskets, definitely come here because the variety they have is actually insane. Like seriously, every like color, every type of succulent, all different sizes, the variety is actually maddening to see. This whole section is giving me big like Hilton Carter at Target vibes. Lots of greenery, those succulents we just saw, and then they do have propagation stuff right down here. Little propagation vessels that are really similar to the ones I just showed you from Hilton Carter, as well as the little containers of like river rocks and things I showed you that Hilton Carter had as well. Well, these ones are really cute too, and you can use a coupon. Here they have a bunch of summer items that are like for home office, which is really cool because they're definitely taking into consideration that a lot of people are working from home now. So they have like really cute mail organizers, chalkboards, giant calendars. Honestly, I could benefit from something like this. And they do come in like a variety of colors. These things would really help brighten up a home office and just make it a more inviting place to want to work. This is me, but like my fake plants. These are so cute. These little like balloon letters, they're metal, but they look like those giant balloons. These are adorable, and these are $16.99. These do though fall into the category of spring and summer decor collections, and they are 50% off. So many adorable little like planters and different items you'd need to make like a fake floral arrangement. They would also work for real floral arrangements though. This one is really, really pretty. I also really like that one. I don't want to touch it because it looks like it probably feels like terracotta. This is super pretty. Oh my gosh, I'm kind of scared to like try to get this down. Okay, hang on. I definitely need to use two hands. Okay, got it down. This is so pretty. I love the ball on the top. I feel like I've seen something like this at Home Goods before, but this is $34.99 and then it would be 50% off, so only like $15. This is super pretty. I actually first saw this at Ashley's furniture like home store or whatever, and I really wanted to buy it, but it was like $60. I don't even know like what I would do with it. I just really like the look of it. I don't know if you're supposed to like put stuff in it or what you're supposed to do, but I just think it's really pretty. They have some other like really cool little like geraniums. This could even maybe be like a fishbowl if you had like a little fish. This might be a little bit small for a fishbowl, but maybe if you had like a really small, a really tiny fish, this might be a really cute fishbowl. I don't know, maybe not. Probably all you fish owners are like, it's too small, I don't know. This area of summer collection is kind of reminding me of the Pioneer Woman line, like an extension of what we saw over there. But this is a little bit more like floral, and a lot of stuff is like peach themed, like happy as a peach, peach colored items, farmers market peaches. So a lot of like fruit forward items over here. I really like this bread box. I think that is adorable if you had the room on your counter for something like that. And I also really, really like these little metal pitchers. These are $14.99 before the 50% off. Okay, I'm seeing names now. This is the English Garden Collection, so kind of want to briefly go over that. This is like a cottage collection, I guess. It's a lot of like rustic bee-themed items, like sweet like honey, little bird cages. They have these cool ceramic, I think it's a birdhouse, but they're like shaped like a honeybee. I really like this faux plant right here. I just really like the look of it, and I like the pot. I just really like the look of it, and I like the pot that it's in, but sadly, it doesn't have a price on it. Super neutral gray tones. I really like this line a lot. More lettered items, and again, they don't have V, so canceled. I love these signs. Welcome, the Wi-Fi password is, where you just write it down. Such a cute way to display that information. I love this wash and dry sign. It's like really clean, and I like the really neutral colors of it. Another little thing that says our cottage, just like a really pretty pillow. I'm obsessed with the color green, so I really love all the green on here. Although I don't know anyone that has a cottage. but if you do, let me know down below. Okay, a line I can relate to more is this like lake house line. It's more about like camping, living life on the lake. So I can definitely relate to this one a little bit more. I camp to burn off the crazy. This one that says camp more, worry less. I feel like this would be really cute if you had like a camper or like some sort of like trailer or something. I feel like that would be a really cute decorative pillow for that. I love you to the lake and back. So perfect for a little lake house. All these signs would be so perfect. A fun fact about us that I don't think any of you guys know is that Brian and I hope and plan to live on one of the Florida lakes when we buy our own house. We are obsessed with like lake living, living on the water, but not necessarily the beach. We are like obsessed with lake living, so that's kind of our plan. I guess that's like a fun fact about us. I don't know if I'd have like that like lake life stuff, maybe outside, but not like inside. I don't want like a lake themed house. I just want to live on a lake. I think this is the last of the summer decor. I did just find this J. It's like a little, kind of like a cane J. So I might go ahead and pick this up. I think it's really, really cute. It would be $12 after the 50% off. They also have these cane picture frames. These are really, really cool. And then these are like kind of like pencil holders. There's like a lot of different things you could use them for, but I definitely think it's meant to be like a desk item to put like pens in or something, but I just love the style of it. This is really cool too. I think it'd be nicer if you spray painted the hooks black, but I love the look of it and it's actually really heavy. It feels like really good quality. And this is $29.99. They do also have tons of florals and like wreath options. Here's just some to show you. So because they are more of like a craft store, they definitely are gonna have Home Goods beat with like the amount of like florals and wreaths and like the variety that you can find. So I would definitely say in that regard, they are better than Home Goods. After shopping around, I will say they have a really good variety of stuff. Of course, they don't have furniture, so we're really just comparing the decor. And I have to say, I'm really impressed with everything they have, and I love that you can use coupons, whether it be in-store. I know they have a lot of really good coupons that you can use in-store, as well as if you do like buy online and pick up in the store. I think that the coupons would help you save a ton of money, which is something that you just don't have the option to do. They do have some items here that I've literally seen at Home Goods, and the prices are better here. So as far as price-wise goes, I'm gonna have to say that it is also better than Home Goods. As far as variety and the changing of it, they don't change as much as Home Goods. I'm definitely going to be shopping here for this Christmas season for sure. I know you guys are probably like, why are you already thinking about Christmas? We already have all of our travel plans for Christmas and all of that stuff. And Christmas was my busiest time last year, and that's when I was just getting started on YouTube. So I cannot even imagine how crazy this Christmas is going to be. So I'm kind of like trying to prepare. But I'm definitely going to be coming back to shop here. Like I was saying, I don't think they'd have like as much switched out variety, but they do have big collections for each season. So I'm definitely going to start shopping here for each of the seasons to show you what they have, because I think they have really cute stuff. And when you can add the coupons and everything, it's really good stuff for a super good deal, so I definitely approve. Alrighty, you guys, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you enjoyed seeing everything that they have for home decor right now at Michael's. It was so fun to shop at a store I have never shopped at before. Definitely let me know down below other stores that you think I should shop at for this series, or just stores that you think I would love and should check out in general. This series I love because it's so fun to compare other stores to Home Goods, which is a store I just am so obsessed with. So if you enjoyed this video, definitely make sure you give it a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!